So guys, welcome to Desi Girl Traveler, another day and another adventure. Right now it's 12 in the afternoon. So I'm heading to the nearby monasteries. So I'm going to Hemis and Thikse Monastery today. And with me here is Ichu. He's driving me to the monasteries. Hemis Monastery. This is 45 kilometers from Leh, and man, the drive was so amazing. This side is the monastery. We will go there later, but right now I have to show you guys the view from this place. Can you see the snow scattered all over this place? This is looking so amazing. Actually, so right now I'm at the height of 12,000 feet. Ye jagah jo hai Leh se ucha hai, and because of this height, this Hemis Monastery is also said to be one of the world's best like settlement at this height. It's a 3650 meter. So itni height pe koi bhi construction karna ya kuch bhi, it's like sort of difficult.
This is called Mane. Om Mane Padme Hum.
यहाँ पे स्नो है तो I'm feeling very cold. This monastery was built in 11th century, but it is said that it was re-established in 17th century by King Singe Namgyal. Filhal to ye monastery band hai as expected due to COVID. To ye jo sare entrances hai andar ke jahan bhi puja wagera hoti hai, wo sari cheeze hum nahi dekh payenge. So Hemis Monastery is also famous because yahan pe Hemis festival hoti hai, and that happens in the month of June. It's like one of the very renowned and popular biggest festivals in Ladakh, and jab wo festival hota hai, the people from all over Ladakh, they come here, they worship, they party, they celebrate.
Jab ye festival hota na to yahan pe bada sa kapda yahan hang karta hai jis pe na wo picture hota hai Rinpoche ka. Is around 20 meters long. यहाँ से पूरा नीचे hang करता है, तब जाके Lama Lok then after perform करता है, mask dance करता है.
Monastery जाना मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है. You guys know that already. You know, I feel that मैं दुनिया के सबसे शांत कोने में आके बैठ गई हूँ अभी. मतलब इतनी ज़्यादा खामोशी है यहाँ पे. ये खामोशी जो है ना, इससे मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा प्यार है. आई मीन आई विल नॉट यूज़ द वर्ड खामोशी, बट पीस. इट्स लाइक यू कैन लिसन टू योर ओन हार्ट बीट. एवरीथिंग इज सो जस्ट लाइक सो ब्यूटिफुल, सो डैम परफेक्ट हियर. This thing I have seen in many monasteries so far. This is called Tarchir, और ये जो नीचे वाला part है ये वो याक के tail है, the black one what you can see. These all are Ladakh range and this side is ये too. It's just 2 o'clock और sun is about to set here. यहाँ पे अंधेरा बहुत जल्दी होता है. Life is difficult here in Hemis. Hemis village. तो Hemis village के अंदर ही this Hemis monastery is. And अभी मैं वहाँ से वापस चलती हूँ क्योंकि मुझे पहुँचना है Thikse monastery before the sunset. दिस इज़ द मेन एंट्रेंस टू द मोनेस्ट्री. मतलब यहाँ पे बहुत सारी पेंटिंग्स एंड ऑल स्टैचूज, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली वी कैन नॉट गो इनसाइड, सो आई एम लीविंग इट फॉर द नेक्स्ट टाइम.
ये जो पिलर है, ये लद्दाख की मेका बोलते हैं. ये लद्दाख के हर घर में होता है, इन डाइनिंग रूम. इट्स अवर कल्चर.
ओके,
ये इस सपोर्ट है फॉर एवरीथिंग. आत्माओं को ना शांति मिलता है सुबह सुबह ये जलाते हैं, तो आत्माओं को शांति मिलता है. जिनका डेथ हो चुका है उनका जो लाइफ है आगे अच्छा हो बोल के इसलिए जलाते हैं. भूख मिट जाए उनका. दिस इज गुरु लखंग. गुरु मीन्स अवर हेड लामा, एंड द लखंग मीन्स इज इन शॉर्ट इज कॉल्ड अ रूम.
गुरु लखंग लखंग अप
अप. अभी जो बंद था ना दरवाजा, इसको लखंग जहाँ उनको रखा है.
Wheel of life.
हाँ, hell, heaven, after that.
Okay.
सब कुछ इसमें है.
This monastery is so 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 big. No wonder it is the largest monastery in Ladakh. सो ये जो स्ट्रक्चर आप देख रहे हो, जब यहाँ पे हेमिस फेस्टिवल होती है, सो द चीफ लामा ही सिट्स हियर, एंड देन ऊपर में सिविलियंस बैठते हैं दिस साइड ऑन द फर्स्ट फ्लोर. ओके, आई कैन कॉल फर्स्ट फ्लोर और फर्स्ट स्टोरी. यहाँ पे सारे चीफ गेस्ट बैठते हैं, एंड दिस साइड ऑल द लामाज, और यहाँ पे इस ग्राउंड पे सारी परफॉर्मेंसेज होती है, म्यूजिक, डांस एंड ऑल. इट हैपन्स इन जून. आई एम श्योर बहुत ही अच्छी चीज़ होती होगी वो देखने के लिए. जस्ट अ वाइल अगो आई वाज सेइंग कि विंडी होना चाहिए था, एंड ऑल ऑफ अ सडन इट्स सो विंडी. इतनी तेज हवा चल रही है अभी. नो वंडर आई कॉल माई सेल्फ गॉड्स फेवरेट चाइल्ड. वेन एवर आई आस्क फॉर एनी थिंग आई गेट दैट. इतनी ठंड में एक बार बोला मैंने विंड चलनी चाहिए ताकि मैं फ्लैग को उड़ते हुए देख सकूँ, और इतनी तेज हवा चलने लगी. ओके, सो आई एम लीविंग फ्रॉम दिस मोनेस्ट्री नाउ, एंड वी आर गोइंग टू थिक से. अंधेरा होने जैसा हो गया है और ठंड काफ़ी ज़्यादा बढ़ गई है. Believe this landscape.
My life was great till you added colors.
I can see all the ranges from here. So this is Changla. This is Khardungla.
Care about the others.
I literally don't feel like leaving Ladakh. Oh my god. I don't know why it took me so many years to come to this place. And like I always say, I don't know how heaven looks like. But if I have to feel the heaven, just I think this is exactly how it must be. It's so peaceful out here, on top of the landscape, chandi chandi hawa. It's just perfect.
I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire.
इतने टाइम से ट्रैवल कर रही हूँ, but I don't think so. I have ever seen such a beautiful place in my life. This is a different world altogether. मैं randomly अभी कहीं पर बैठी हुई हूँ, just enjoying this view. But I think I should leave, otherwise I'll get late for Thiksi Monastery.
My life was great till you added colors. Like the moon is the snow, we don't care about the others. You're my heart's desire. just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. Just tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on
So guys, we have reached Thiksi Monastery. This monastery was built in the 15th century. So you can like figure out how old it must be. The architecture of this place is so beautiful. And right now I'm a little struggling with myself because the weather has gone really bad. It's so cold and all of a sudden it's super windy. This is the biggest monastery in central Ladakh and this is like 19 kilometers from Leh. So our first plan was to come here on Hemis, but we decided that first we will go to Hemis and after that Thiksi will go, because Thiksi is very close to Leh. ज़्यादा तेज हवा चल रही है इस मास्टर से और यहाँ से व्यू कैन यू गाइस हियर द गश ऑफ विंड इट्स सुपर विंडी ऑल ऑफ अ सडन बहुत ज़्यादा तेज हवा चलने लगी है Already it is so cold in Ladakh. On top of that, I had to experience this also. Super, super, super windy. I think with camera ke saath na, main bhi ud jaungi. Itni tez hawa chal rahi hai yahan pe. So, so, so cold. Another very important fact about this monastery is that the architecture of this monastery resembles the Potala Palace in Tibet. So seriously, architecture is very brilliant. And here, you can see, it's like in ascending order. So the chief here is the chief. And then, like, down, so that's the section divided. I don't know the exact word, what you call it. And like Hemis, there is a Hemis festival. Here it's Gustor festival that happens somewhere around October or November. So Gustor festival ke time, here, aspas ki jo villages ke jitne bhi log hain, wo yahan pe aate hain aur yahan pe trading hoti hai. So they do trading, they do barter deals and all. I wish मैं यहाँ वापस से आ पाऊँ ये कोविड ख़त्म हो जाए जल्दी हमारी दुनिया से then I'll come back here again and I'll take you guys inside the monastery and show you how the prayer halls, assembly halls and everything else looks in this monastery. फिलहाल के लिए बस इतना ही the weather is getting really bad and I think I should head home now. Hemis was in red hat, this is yellow hat. Guys, everything is okay but I have such insane view from this monastery. Like बिल्कुल snow covered mountains I can see. God, what is this weather all of a sudden? So windy and cold. I think it's gonna snow. I think kal snowfall hoga yahan aaj raat ko. Bahut zyada thand ho rahi hai.
I lose my breath whenever whenever I see you. You stole my heart, what is it that you do? My life was great till you added colors. Like the moon needs the sun, we don't care about the others.
In the end, I had to come to this place. Let me tell you, मैं एक स्कूल के सामने हूँ. ये वाला जो स्कूल है अभी तो फिलहाल गेट बंद है, बट ये वही स्कूल है जो आपने थ्री इडियट्स में रैंचो का जो स्कूल देखा था, जहाँ पे एक बच्चा सुसु करता होता है. दिस इज़ द स्कूल. आई विश ये खुला होता और मैं अंदर जा पाती, बट आई हैव सीन इट लाइव. वो कैमरे पे कैप्चर नहीं हो पाएगा, बट दिस इज़ द स्कूल. ये एक स्कूल ही है. आई कैन सी स्कूल बसेज यो, एंड दिस इज़ द मेन entrance to the school. ये जगह जो है ले से बहुत ज़्यादा पास है. And let me try and figure out if I can show you something. No, I cannot. There's no possibility at all. But anyway guys, so this was all from today, and I'm gonna end this vlog right here. So we visited two monasteries, and this is Rancho ka school. So please like the video, comment karna, subscribe karna channel ko. And because it has gotten so cold, and I don't know why I have removed my cap, I'm heading to my hotel now, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then, tada. I just wanna love you.